Oh, I didn't see you there. Come with me. We are on the set for Tomorrow's Closed in a very, very top secret location called Peckham Levels in South London. This is the main part of the shoot. If you look around here.
Slow pan, slower.
Background. Connor is doing a lot of the performance today. He's been in since early doors.
Hello, we are here shooting the video for Tomorrow's Closed, and I am playing a preacher. I'm Father Mason, and it's my first acting role, so I'm a bit nervous. But I've got a great director, great team, and it's gonna be fun. And again, I look fabulous, thanks to Matt King, the man.
Yeah,
it's really, he's amazing.
Oh,
just really helpful. It's like,
yeah,
it's gonna be really.
I came early to kind of get some tips on tips, like I know what I'm doing. Just feedback on the performance, but as it turns out, it's smashing it, so I'm wasting my time.
Hello, I'm Sam Bailey. I'm director of music video today with Nothing But Thieves for Tomorrow Is Closed. We have been having a lot of fun in a big concrete car park space in Peckham and playing with lots of smoke and lots of brilliant performances from Connor as a preacher, being very, very charismatic, being very big and over the top. I'm really excited to see the rest of the band and when we get to get into the part in this darker space that we're going to use, which is, in my mind, it's at the inside of his head. So he's out in this light space with an imaginary congregation. He's working towards these invisible people. When we go into the dark space, it's what's in his head, what he's imagining. He's with all these people and he's loved and surrounded by all these wonderful people. So yeah, it's going to be a good afternoon, I think.
And I'm in some incredible, incredible clothes. The stylists don't know this yet, but I'm taking everything, okay? I'm taking all of this.
It's going well, it's going really well so far. I was very nervous about acting, but I think it's been good. People seem pleased. Still don't know what I'm doing, but I'm in another new costume, which is just as fabulous. I look like a Tekken character though, with the kind of choose me kind of thing.
Okay guys, we are now hazing.
Looking forward to it, going well.